The Netgear Tri-Band Wi-Fi 6 Wireless Access Point features the latest and fastest Wi-Fi 6 technology with a unique Tri-Band 4x4 12-stream solution, enabling multiple high-performance front-haul and back-haul connections. Let's take a look at how it should be set up in just 3 easy steps by using Netgear Insight. On your mobile device, visit the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. Search for Netgear Insight and download the latest version of the app. Open the Netgear Insight app. If you do not have a Netgear account, tap Create Netgear Account and follow the instructions. After login, tap Plus in the upper right corner. Either use the camera on your phone to scan the QR code or barcode, or type in the serial number. Follow the instructions to register the device. Power up the WAX630 access point, AP, by connecting the LAN1 PoE++ port to a PoE++ switch that supplies 802.3BT power, 60-watt PoE++ per port. The Netgear MS510 TXUP multi-gig switch is the ideal choice for the WAX630. Confirm that the PoE switch has internet connectivity, and then connect your mobile device to the access point setup SSID or Wi-Fi network name. The default password is SHARED SECRET. Now, open the Netgear Insight app and log in. Insight will detect the access point automatically. Select the access point and tap Next. You are prompted to add the access point to an Insight network location. Create a new network location, tap Next, and then tap OK. The device admin password that you entered for the new network location replaces the existing admin password on all devices that you add to the network location. Your Insight network location is now set up and the access point is added to the network location. If the Power Cloud LED was solid green, it now lights solid blue. Now your access point is ready for installation. Plus, any future management or configuration is so easy with the Netgear Insight app. See? Just 3 steps. Thanks for watching.